Go near.
Lauren, what are you gonna do without Colton for 12 days?
I'm gonna go home and visit family.
And cut.
We're past security. I don't know how we did it, but we made it through.
We're going to Europe.
We're going to Europe.
Europa.
Garrett, how was the flight?
Wasn't the most fun thing ever.
That was the worst one I've been on.
We don't need sleep. We're built for international. That's why they call us restless.
I ain't tired yet.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty tired.
Jet lag isn't gonna get the best of us. That's right. Who knows what we're gonna get into.
I'll be Amsterdammed if we don't have a great time tonight.
Pouring rain here in Amsterdam, but not stopping us. Holy hell. Cheers to the start of an amazing European tour. Let's go, boys.
Let's go.
Cheers. First show of the whole tour is tonight in Rotterdam.
Which forever shall be known as Restless Rotterdam. Tonight, we fight. Restless Rotterdam!
Yeah,
we ready?
Well, it's a bit quieter in the room. They just want to get the vocals.
Let's do it, damn it.
Rotterdam it.
Now I'm losing my head over heels in a red sundress and a ruby red lipstick in my way.
We not resting rocks!
Rotterdam complete. They were freaking
Rotterdam, that was good.
Damn, that was some shit. Oh my goodness.
Let's get it, baby.
Now we're headed to Berlin tonight to hit them again with it tomorrow.
I'm super tired. We went to bed at like 2 o'clock, wake up at 6.
Really?
Been asleep for like 4 hours.
Berlin, how we feeling?
So, if anybody's in love out there tonight, this one's for you.
You can come in May.
What was that?
You can come in May.
Oh, your wedding's in May.
I love you guys. Your music is so amazing and it makes me so happy and I want you to know that.
So I'm going to say that tonight on stage. Ich bin ein Berliner. Ich bin ein
Berliner.
Ich bin ein Berliner. Ich bin ein Berliner.
Ich bin ein Berliner.
Ich bin ein Berliner.
I gotta fill y'all in a little bit. So, Colton right here, he's actually been married for 9 years and he has 2 beautiful daughters.
And he's not even 30 yet.
Man. And I myself, I just got engaged. I'm almost married. About to get married any day now.
Hashtag almost married.
Almost married. And this guy right here, his name's Zach. Can you guess what he is?
Ich bin ein Berliner.
This ain't my last rodeo. This ain't my last rodeo. This ain't my last rodeo.
We will be back, I promise you. Love you guys.
Love y'all. See you next time.
Like reshaping, and I seen this. And I was like, oh
yeah, it can be. God has the mallet.
I'm in Germany.
It's showtime!
If I have 3 of these, I can feel it. But if I have 3 more of these, I'll let any one of y'all feel it.
Cheers!
Still go, go, go.
Biking through the streets of Berlin.
Go, 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 go.
Zach is filming this whole group.
I don't know why this place is really reminding us of a National Treasure. Like, it's giving us like a Nicolas Cage vibe.
Dad, I swear to God, the Declaration is inside that fucking horse.
Vladimir Flan, put it in that third pillow.
I swear the whole time. They didn't try to hide it, they put it under everyone's nose.
What you're saying is, this whole thing's been a lie the whole time.
That's exactly what I'm saying. The light will show you the way. It's hidden in this light cap.
Wait. For every third stone, this is it. This is it.
He has water, I need water.
Water, water, anyone. That is it.
Oh my God.
Look at the symbol.
Guys, is it gonna be good or is it gonna be great?
Great.
Yeah. Oh, look at Gary. He's adjusting his pack.
Making sure everything's set to the right frequency, the right volume. That's something you're gonna see happen backstage.
Let's go.
Setting up, we're here in Frankfurt, Germany.
No, just making sure things are running right around here.
We're about to blow this crowd out the water. We're super excited to meet all the people from Frankfurt who love Restless Road.
So we have a fan in Germany. She got a tattoo on her foot. The last rodeo.
On the foot.
Oh yeah.
The big reveal. The big reveal. Where is it? Oh.
Ain't my last rodeo. If it goes number one, I'll get a tattoo.
Where is it gonna go?
Where's it gonna go?
You see, it's number one. On my playlist, it's number one. A ferry from France over to the UK. Kind of feels like a cruise ship, to be honest.
I ain't never been on a boat like this.
Is I fall into your arms? Let me back in.
About the sound check. Playing inside the O2 tonight. Doing a spotlight stage.
When we say restless, you say
call us Restless Road for a reason.
Why? We missed our flight to Glasgow today. We were running in the airport. I don't even know why we were running because the gates were already closed by the time we were running. So,
do you know how early we woke up?
4:45.
Early enough that we should have made it.
Yo, we have had the wildest morning ever. So we got up at 4:00 in the morning. We go to the airport. Our flight messed up, and we ended up having to drive here for like 6.5 hours.
Guys, we made it to Glasgow on last time! Anything is possible!
And we literally just walk in and everybody's like, woo! We're like, all right, whatever.
We're at BBC Glasgow about to record 2 songs.
We're gonna be playing Growing Old With You and our new radio single, Last Rodeo.
Oh, gosh.
We have 3 favorite letters in this band. That's BBC.
Hey y'all, we're Restless Road, and this is Growing Old With You.
Crazy moment. We're here across the pond, UK. First ever headline show, and we sold it out.
That's right.
Dreams. Keep your eyes on the road. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Get to go then, boyos.
All right, time to hit the stage, baby.
What time is it?
Hey, it's a pretty packed crowd out there, isn't it?
How you do a headline show in London?
on blessings.
Aww.
Blessings on blessings. Ridiculous.
So freaking cool.
That was just fucking insane.
Guys, that was like one of the most hyped crowds we've ever had. And it just makes it feel like all the hard work we put in is paying off.